Alex on the blue team has been leading out for quite some time now. You've got to wonder how much petrol he's used. He's motoring down that back straight. He's comfortably going to sit on the wheel and then perhaps pass, and RWGL lets him through. A good little flurry of racing there over the last five laps. All of a sudden we're at pace again. Dulwich Hill and Team Feed in the lead. Ireland's made a good play here. And all of a sudden there were five, not more than a couple of wheels away from each other. Back to status quo. Team Fiend looking good. Nathan from the Blues holding him at bay at this point. Dulwich Hill now about 10 metres out in front, and John, agony on his face, he's really putting the hammer down now, trying to make a little break. Yep, and there he goes. Oh, the magpie coming in to dish out some punishment.